They cannot penetrate that box.
Over the line for Westgaard. Got canceled on the play that time by Bissonnette. They look at one another. Now off the end boards, they try to work it to the front. Good skip by Chiptura. Never any quitting Kyle Chiptura as this one is sent in. And now Roosevelt will look to clear it. Yeah, Westgaard and Bissonnette are going to go.
A heavyweight battle we've been waiting for.
Well, we had the undercard in the opening period, and here we go.
They bring it to center ice. Why wouldn't you?
Bissonnette going with a couple of left jabs, trying to free that right. These are two big hockey players. Heavyweights, as you said.
I think Bissonnette likes his grab. He's got Westgaard right in the center. Those little rabbit punches throws Westgaard off balance.
Well, they continue to try to land some punches, and Bissonnette rips the helmet off, trying to land with that right. Now he goes back. Ooh, a couple of shots there.
Old-fashioned punch in the face contest here.
Westgaard has about three more inches, and now Bissonnette trying to pull the sweater over the top. By the way, fourth fight of the evening. You can see the hockey code of nice job to one another.
There was a couple bombs there late in that fight, but Paul Bissonnette hasn't fought a whole lot this season. And you look at Bissonnette up there in the high slot, the left ear screen, they're having a conversation. Off come the mitts, and they bring it right to center ice.
There's
the exchange right there. Oh.
And you're right, Tyson. Bissonnette was able to grab right around the neck with that left hand.
That's his patent. That's his go-to. He likes to just little jabs, get you off balance a little bit, and set you up for that big haymaker.